today we have Wairau Valley Special School, T3, which is part of the Transition Centre. Their class came out and helped us with some volunteer jobs on the park. They are a wonderful class. They come out every Wednesday.
Good morning.
Wairau Special School have been coming to regional parks for about 15 years, so that's Wenderholme firstly, and then more recently, probably for the last 10 years I'm guessing, they've also been coming to Long Bay as well. And it's wonderful. It's a mutual benefit, like with nearly all the volunteering that happens here. They come here and they learn different skills they can take into the real world. They learn to work as a team in different environments, think about different things, like learning how to use tools, thinking about health and safety, how to survive out in the weather elements, like the sun and the rain. And then for us, we get this amazing amount of work done, and it blows me away how much they do. So if anyone comes to Long Bay and they see all of our wonderfully mulch plantings, chances are that Wairau Valley Special School have had a huge hand in that.
So my name's Karen and I'm a teacher at the Transition Centre for Wairau Valley Special School, and we're based in Takapuna with 17 to 21 year old students. So at Wairau Valley Special School Transition Centre, we're looking for opportunities for our students to develop their skills. And coming to the regional parks, especially working closely with Wendy, who understands our students and their needs and their strengths, she can think about jobs that we can do, and it gives the students a sense of satisfaction. They're learning new things, they're learning to work together, listening, following instructions, and most of all, how to work safe. So one of the things that the students develop here is an understanding of why we do the work we do. So they know that it's important to weed, and they know it's important to put mulch down so that the trees can grow and the plants that we want to grow can grow strong. And one of the things that we did last year at the Transition Centre is we set up a little enterprise program, and we did a mail drop in our local area and asked our local community if they needed help in their gardens. And we had three really successful links where the students took the skills they developed here and we're able to go and use it on a volunteer basis with people right next door to us.
I'm James, and from Wairau Valley Special School, volunteers. I have Wendy for today, to helping her out for put a wheelbarrow in, the bucket, spade, and rake in there. One is mulch, it's easy. One is the plant, it's hard, and the last one is weeding, it's putting hard, really hard job for us to do. Our favorite job is mulching.
Humana is it and your own? You like the mulch, the planting, the weeding, the offense.
Mulching is one of the activities that the students do here. Sometimes we help with planting. In the past, we've also helped to spread metal gravel on pathways. But this year, I don't know why, but the students seem to have taken a particular liking to mulching. I think it's because as an activity, it's something they can do on their own, if that's their strength, is to work as an individual. But it also gives them an opportunity to work in a small group, maybe one person shoveling the mulch into the wheelbarrow, that person taking the wheelbarrow where it needs to go, and then someone else spreading the mulch. And then they can take turns. It means they need to talk to each other, and paramount is to keep each other safe.
I put mulch under the tree because the trees need it.
My name is Bradley. I like planting. I like planting, weeding. My favorite is mulching.
What's the best part about doing the work, Bradley?
Helping other people.
My name is Ethan Feather, and I go to Transition School.
It's good about being outside in fresh air. I like working with my friends.
Well, sometimes we do mulching and sometimes we do weeds, which I don't like. The best job is mulching because I love to using spades, shovels and wheelbarrows.
The mutual benefit is why it works so well. Their needs are really important, and so I feel like if we can meet their needs, whether it be a social need, a learning need, or whatever it is, if we can meet that, then we both get that mutual benefit because they have an opportunity to come out and practice skills that they might take into their next phase of life, which is transitioning out of school. And we get a wonderful output. There's also the personal benefits to us staff because we get to go on this journey and see them succeed, and that just feels like a win for us as well. It's very special.